September 8th today, and my brothers and I were going to go check out the woods, see if we could find some mushrooms. We had some rain for the past week or so, on and off. The temperatures were pretty good for mushrooms. We're going to go and see if there's anything growing. It might be a little early, but we're going to go and try and see if we can find anything. We should get some pines starting to come out, maybe some king bullets, red caps maybe. Red caps are usually a little bit later. We'll go see what happens. It's raining right now. Hopefully we stay dry. Look at this. It's not the prettiest weather out there. So we've just walked into the forest, and guess what we found? Look at this patch. Well, first off, look what my brother found.
Pine. Where's pine?
And then look there. Look at that. Those are chanterelles. You see some there, and then if you come down this way, you'll see some more right here. And some more right there. So we're gonna go ahead and pick those real quick. Alright, and see if we can find something else. Let's see.
So whenever you're picking these, what you want to do is you want to look around and see if you can find any hump or bump where they're just barely penetrating out of the ground. Looks like there isn't much here because they're all bigger. But a lot of times you'll have these little guys, and you just dig around like so here. Gonna show here, Peter. Have these little bumps that are barely sticking out of the ground. So we got some more chanterelles here, and it looks like the chanterelles have started to come out already. So maybe today's a chanterelle day, we'll see. Picked a few there earlier, and came across a couple more. Let's get these guys. Oh, that one wasn't that good. A lot of them are small, they're just starting to come out. Yeah. Good eating, that's for sure. Picking for a few minutes now, and we came across a lot of chanterelles. No bullets yet. As you can see here, we got a couple more chanterelles, little guys. I don't know if you can see it on camera or not, but here they are. Get these guys. Yeah, unfortunately, no bullets yet. Hopefully, we'll find some, but we'll see. They're nice and clean. So all these guys are little chanterelles that are just starting to pop out. And if you want to look here, there's a little hump right there. Guarantee that's a little chanterelle coming out. Yep. Little tiny one. So I think we found the first
looking for bait. It's a little small. It looks like it's come out of the ground sideways, so they kind of got broken off. See it? And it's wormy. Here's a few more. This first one. Oh, and it's good. It's a good one. You can see here, I don't know if you can see it on video. Another little guy right here. So just a little bump. You can barely see it. But it's good. Not wormy. That one's bad. But yeah, so it seems like lobsters and chanterelles have started to grow. I think it's going to be a good mushroom season this year. Yeah, so I found some lobsters here, David, if you want to show them here. Some lobsters, some chanterelles. This one's alright. It's alright. And then got this really nice big one right here. This one's really nice. It's got some dirt on it, but, you know, it's not something you can't clean off, so that's no big deal. Lots of little guys. There was one that was just this guy here. Just a tiny little guy. found a little patch of chanterelles here. Toss them in the bucket there. Look at these guys. Last one up down here. I think I'm gonna call it a day. It's been a good day. We got some chanterelles, some lobsters. Unfortunately, we didn't find too many king bullies, just that one. I think it's a little bit early. You gotta give it another week, maybe week and a half or so, and the young ones will start coming up again after these rains. But it's lobster season, that's for sure right now. Let's see what this guy's all about. Yeah, it's a nice young one. Just came out of the ground, basically. Maybe a few days old, if that even. Nice and clean. Really nice one right here.